Hi everyone, my name is Elizabeth Perez and this is for baronerocks.com. I have a simple way and technique for you to remember Wernicke's and Broca's areas functions. Wernicke, if you take out the last two letters, K and E, in Spanish it sounds like que, which means what. So you're going to be like, Werni, what? What? I don't understand you, I don't comprehend you. So Wernicke's function is comprehension of the written and spoken word. And what about Broca? If you take the R in Broca, it sounds like boca, which in Spanish means mouth. So what do you do with your mouth? You speak. So Broca's function is speech. I hope you enjoyed everything and it's easier now. Stay tuned for more on baronerocks.com.